Competing in today's energy sector means addressing constant change and disruption. Modern utilities need to keep up with multi-directional power flow, distributed energy resources, and the explosion of connected devices, generating massive amounts of data. Traditional siloed departments and systems are no longer sufficient. In this new environment, utilities need to have access to data across the enterprise and harness valuable insights from all systems. A network-based geospatial information system, or GIS, is the key to both achieving real-time data access and creating an intelligent ecosystem that can simulate grid dynamics. GIS providers are waking up to the need for a network-based platform, but evolving existing solutions is tough and expensive. Utilities can offset the cost and challenges of modernizing their legacy GIS systems by turning to a proven network-based GIS provider. GE's Smallworld technology uniquely combines over 25 years of experience with network modeling, real-time control systems, and large-scale data models. This system allows utilities to understand operation and prediction at both the asset and network levels. GE's Smallworld Electric Office aggregates views of multiple assets to optimize performance, improve availability, and reduce maintenance and inventory carrying costs. With easy access to historical service and operational data, utilities can better predict outages and target and expedite troubleshooting and repairs. With Electric Office, utilities can model distributed energy resources, storage, electric vehicle charging, and distributed generation in a connected network. GE's proven network-based GIS gives you a single, holistic view of your network from generation through consumption in a combined, as-designed, and as-operated data model. Begin your digital transformation with GE's proven network-based GIS and start to optimize your grid for today's challenges and tomorrow's opportunities.